Okay, finally I've made it to the dungeon. Wait, what's that noise? Gold. Every time. Hey, what is going on YouTube? I am the Gaming Rhino from the Gaming Rhino, and today's video we are doing an art video. Text pop up. Hey, what is going on YouTube? I am the Gaming Rhino from the Gaming Rhino, and today's video we are doing an art video. Text pop up, please. There we go. And this is our first thing we're going to be making. Not making, but this is a little baby pro. It's in prototype. This is Joker. Next one is more spaghetti. You can see it. Kind of thing. Majig. And this is Mr. Trash Can. And so there's one more. And that is I Nom Pencils. Text pop up now. That was a bit delayed, but okay. And so, we're going to start with what you need. So, a sheet of paper, obviously. Then you're going to need a pencil, or a black colored pencil, which I use, some scissors, and a pret stick. I was only checking the spelling on that when I was making the checklist, but I could have just looked at the packet that's right there. And so, we're also going to be using colors. So remember to have colors, it doesn't show up, but I'm going to be using red, purple, green. And so let us get started. Okay, so I'm just gonna use these colors, as I said. Wait, no, that's pink, not red. Where's red? Here. There we go. Now that we have red, we can get started. So this again is just a little baby pro. When it's the prototype, he's actually the first one I made. And